On behalf of myself, C. Michael Washington, and my family, and the Mount Hebron Baptist Church family of Birmingham, Alabama, and the Alabama Baptist State Congress of Christian Education, we give a great congratulations to Pastor C. Dwight Woods and the Family of God Baptist Church of Panama City, Florida, on the union of pastor and people. Family of God Baptist Church, you are receiving one of the greatest pastors this nation has to offer, a man with a heart for people and a heart for God. My prayer is that you all will experience many years to come of fruitful and productive ministry and witnessing and winning souls for the kingdom of God on the sunny shores of Panama City, Florida. May God bless you and may God keep you. Congratulations.
Greetings, Family of God Baptist Church and Pastor C. Dwight Woods. My name is Rodney Morton. All the way from the charm city of Baltimore, I want to take this opportunity, Pastor Woods, to extend to you personal congratulations. Congratulations on being called as the pastor of the Family of God Baptist Church. I extend to you and your family words of congratulations. I bid you Godspeed. I pray, as in the past, that God will continue to do in your future, and that is enlarge your territory, my brother. I pray God's riches and choicest blessings upon this field of labor. Family of God, you are blessed to have a wonderful family, to join your family, to lead you in this season of ministry. May God continue to bless you, and I truly believe that the best is yet to come. God bless you. Happy Installation Sunday, and to God be the glory.
How good the Lord is. Blessings to you, Pastor and Sister Woods. Want to congratulate you on this new beginning. We're excited that God has blessed you and the Family of God Church. We pray that the Lord will continue to guide you and direct you. And man, we're just excited to be here with you celebrating this moment. You are our brother, family, friend. Man, we wish you all the best.
Congratulations on new beginnings. We love you and there's nothing you can do about it.
Peace.
Greetings. My name is Carlos Williams, and I'm the senior pastor of the Orchard Knob Baptist Church here in the great city of Chattanooga, Tennessee. I want to send well wishes to my good friend and brother, the Reverend Dr. Dwight Woods, and my beloved Woods family. I love you guys, and I'm so proud of you, and I rejoice and I celebrate with you. Fortunately, I can't be with you on this wonderful weekend, but I know that you have been blessed thus far. I wish you well. I love you, and I look forward to the time of fellowship and worship with you and the family. Peace and blessings.
Congratulations, brother-in-law. We have really enjoyed ourselves today. You are a very blessed man, loved by so many people, and I pray that God continues to bless you and your family and keep you guys in his precious hand and in his will, and we will be back to come and vacation with you guys and spend some time. Amen.
Congratulations, brother. We're proud of you. I think you're loved down here. Just enjoy the experience and lead God's people. I love you, and I know Dad's proud of you.
Congratulations and blessings to you, Pastor Woods. We certainly will miss you in this area, but we know that the Family of God Baptist Church has a jewel in you as well as your family. We appreciate you and bid you God's blessings.
Congratulations, Pops.
Congratulations, I love you, and I know everything's going to work out great.
We're happy for you, Dad, and it's a blessing, and we're praying for you. Congratulations.
It's good to be a part of this installation service of Pastor Woods. I thank God that in the direction that the Lord has led, and the importance of, I've learned the importance of being obedient. I remember when God told me to try to figure out how to contact Woods after my neighbor kept talking about the preacher he heard in Plant City. And I kept saying, I may need to just contact him. And Lord just kept leading me to do it, leading me. And I didn't know how to do it or who. And finally got in touch with a friend, and she gave me email. That's all she had. Didn't have a number, nothing. So, and I just emailed him, just like he said, you don't know me, I don't know you, but give me a call, And I'm just grateful to see and to know God rewards obedience. I'm grateful to be a new person in the Woods family. and be a part of the fellowship, and just thank God for what the Lord is doing in his life. And I've always known that God called me to help people, and we should never stop doing that. And I'm just blessed to be an instrument that the Lord used to make this happen. Amen. Thank you.
Well, I want to congratulate Dwight Woods on this great day, this wonderful Sunday, as he celebrates the installation service there at the church. Dwight, I love you, man. This is Jack Lovelace. I've had the opportunity to be a part of Dwight's life as a former pastor in Selma, Alabama, and getting to know Dwight and Latricia and the kids. And my son plays college baseball with Ladarius at Calhoun Community College in Decatur, Alabama. And I've gotten to see this guy in action. I've gotten to see Dwight live out his faith and his calling in the Lord. And I just wanted to send this congratulatory video to tell you, church, you hired a great man of God, a great family of God. And so I just wanted to be a part of this special day. Thank you for allowing me to do this. And Dwight, congratulations, brother. And hope you enjoy this Sunday as they celebrate you. But I anticipate you to get to work now, brother. Earn that paycheck. What a great, great man of God. Congratulations, man.
My name is Patrick, Reverend Patrick Smith, the pastor of Greater Zion Missionary Baptist Church in Florence. I am Pastor Woods' pastor, and we thank God for him. And we just want to bring greetings from the Greater Zion Church family. Many of them weren't able to be here, but we just thank God that we was able to come and share this day with you. God has truly and richly blessed you with another congregation to follow you in the ministry as you go forth, and we just thank God for you. I'm going to still get you back now. I'm still get you back. I owe him. You know I owe you, Dwight, because I wouldn't be where I was if you didn't left me alone. So we thank God for you. And all, but we thank God for you being a good friend and a good brother. And we just pray God's blessings upon you, and we'll be seeing you later. May God bless you.
Blessings and greetings. I am Pastor Frank Kennedy, Jr., Executive Pastor of the Newmont Olive Baptist Church here in Fort Lauderdale, Florida, where Dr. Marcus D. Davison is the Senior Pastor, hence, he is my leader and visionary. I am so honored and honored to have this auspicious privilege to extend congratulatory to my brother and sister, Pastor and Sister Woods. What a delight. You can tell I am excited, man. When I heard of your new assignment, indeed, I, in a titillating mode, I jumped and I shouted. I'm so proud of you, man. You are the embodiment of what it looks like literally to live what you preach. I've had the privilege of watching you in flesh, in body, live out your faith. And indeed, you've been faithful to God. I'm so excited for you. Enjoy your celebration. You've earned it. You deserve it. And I pray the grace of the Lord will suffuse sufficiently, rest upon your life and ministry, henceforth and forevermore. I say in the language of the Latin, sola deo gloria, to God alone be the glory. Enjoy, my brother.
Congratulations, Pastor Woods, Sister Woods, on this new assignment. God has been working in his own time, and now the Lord has blessed you tremendously. We are so happy to be a part of this, so happy to be here, to be able to say congratulations, let you know, brother, we love you. We know you're going to do a great job, and we will be praying for you. And we hope that we'll be able to come and visit because you're in a great vacation location and we have somewhere to come and lay our head.
She said, congratulations. We are indeed happy for you all. Happy what God is doing here at Family of God. We do love you, as he stated, and we just look with expectancy on what all God is going to do with you, through you, and for you in this ministry. We love you all.
Yes. This is Pastor Green Davison III. It is such an honor today to be sharing in the installation service of Pastor C. Dwight Woods. It's just a blessing to be a part of this event. I'm just so thankful of of what God has done in the life of this preacher. I've watched him from the very day that he started his ministry, even to now. I watched God advance him from one degree to the next, and he truly, truly has made a wonderful man of God. I'm also thankful for how God uses human instruments to help accomplish his purposes in ministry. So I want to say to Pastor Woods, pray that the Lord will bless your ministry at the Family of God Church and just continue to advance the kingdom through your leadership. It is just awesome being here, and I thank God for being able to share today the message. But it's a blessing. God bless you, and God keep you. Hold your head high and proclaim the word of God. Proclamation brings about reformation. Amen.
I would just like to say, I thank God for Pastor Woods for being such a great son in love. He has been a great inspiration in my life with his preaching and teaching. I love him as my own son. And I thank him for being so good to my daughter and my grandkids. Pastor Woods has a spirit of love, unity. He's blessed. God has really blessed his life. And Pastor Woods, I would like to say to you, keep your head up, keep preaching and teaching the word of God, and God will bless you beyond measure. I love you. I love your family, and you take care.
I want to say congratulations. You've done well. You follow the will of God. You stayed in his word. You stayed committed. And by faith, you have come this far. And Mama looked for God to take you to bigger and greater things. I know you'll do in the name of the Lord. And as I often say to you, preach the gospel. Preach the gospel.
Fortunate and very blessed to have Reverend Woods, and we believe that in accordance with God's will, with him being a man of God's God, that he's going to direct and he's going to lead us in doing great things here in Panama City and to go out and to reach the lost. And he says he loves to teach and he loves to preach, and he is showing that day in and day out. And the other beautiful part of that is his family. He is truly, it's God first, family, and then we will work the community. He has things in order, and it's just so exciting to see him at work. So we're just looking forward to it, and we will be here to support him in whatever endeavor that he chooses. But we have a lost community, a dying community, and it's our responsibility is to come outside of these walls to go and reach them. And he's ready to take us on doing that.
The Southwest region of the National Baptist Convention, the Alabama State Missionary Baptist Convention, and Elizabeth Baptist Church congratulate you as you journey together in the gospel mission of Jesus Christ. Thank you for your call of Reverend C. White Woods, who has served the Alabama State Missionary Baptist Convention as Executive Secretary Treasurer for the last 7 years. He has done that job with effectiveness, capability, most of all, towering above all his golden attributes in his portfolio. He's a preacher of the gospel. And we praise God, and we pray many blessings upon the Family of God Missionary Baptist Church and Reverend C. White Woods. The Elizabeth Baptist Church, now stand with me and say congratulations and God bless. God bless you. God bless you together. God bless. And we pray that many souls will be saved and lives will be touched. You have a great preacher. He's a great brother we love, and he has done a marvelous job. He has accounted for over $1 million to our school, Selma University, and we just praise God for Reverend C. White Woods. God bless you.